Ignition of the propane burner, representing the fire size from a ground level ignition. Lithium-ion cylindrical cells line the flue space of the second and third tier of this warehouse storage array. The carton packaging quickly heats up, and the fire spreads vertically in the flue space. The fire continues to grow. At 30 seconds, the flames are now extending beyond the top of the array. Forty-four seconds marks the theoretical operation time of a quick response sprinkler under a 25-foot ceiling. The test continues to burn freely to monitor when the batteries become involved. By 1 minute, the flames have begun to travel across the face of the commodity and underneath the wood pallets. At this point, the lithium-ion cells are not yet reacting, and the fire is dominated by the carton packaging. At 11 minutes, the lithium-ion batteries have been fully involved in the fire for approximately 6 minutes, and the fire is approaching its peak intensity, illustrating the need for effective protection early in the fire growth.